Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is really quick news. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. I just saw the trailer and I decided I have to make a movie about it. Some of you guys are wondering, what am I talking about? What is he talking about? As you know, a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, actually in this galaxy, Star Wars Revenge of the Sith, the third of the prequels came out. And I have no idea. I don't remember when. I think it was Revenge of the Sith. Yeah, it was Revenge of the Sith. Revenge of the Sith came out in 2005, which was the last Star Wars movie to come out. And then around last year or so, Star Wars Episode 7 was planned to be released. But not in 2013. But in 2015. Yep, that's right. A year from next month, Star Wars Episode 7 will be released. It will be called Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens. An official trailer came out today. I repeat, today. I'm looking at the clip right now. It's on movieclips trailers. I'll put a link in the description below so you can watch this freaking badass. It doesn't show much or like what anything, but it shows like the awesome redesigns of some stuff. Some of you might be, oh, it's gonna suck, like, you know, the last prequels, how they sucked. Guys, it's Star Wars. I know Disney bought Star Wars and they've been doing things with it, but this Star Wars looks promising. I saw the trailers. It's a really short minute 30 second trailer, and it was published today, November 28th, 2014. I can see it on my watch. It says November 28th, and yeah, it blows my mind that Episode 7 was released. So yeah, go check out the trailer for yourself, because it seems to be a more promising thing. Also, while you're going to check out that on Movie Clips Trailers, go ahead and check out Just Kidding News. I found them like last year or so, a few years ago, and I didn't remember. And I had seen their videos a long time ago, Just Kidding News. And, you know, they're cool people. I like them. And, yeah, they just do news stories and stuff like that. No, the transition was weird. But, you know, I'm giving away news, so I guess it works. Anyway, so guys, if you haven't heard of Just Kidding News, basically Just Kidding News, they select a few news topics from viewer-submitted news. And they cover it on the channel, and they just talk about the news, and blah, blah, blah. They just talk about the news, give their take on the news, and, you know, what they find hilarious about the news, or what they find really stupid about the news. And, yeah, they're very honest, so, yeah, go check them out. So, each time I'm going to be doing one of these videos, I'm going to be telling you guys a channel to go watch. So, if you want me to praise a channel, tell me in the comments below what channel you want me to praise. Also, in the comments below, tell me, are you excited for the new Star Wars movie, or are you not? And tell me why, or why not, you are excited for it. And also, once you get to Just Kidding News, subscribe to them, tell them Nefman sent you. And they probably won't even know who Nefman is. Anyway guys, thanks for watching this video, and go check out that trailer in Just Kidding News. See ya!